This puzzle contains Gentosaurus Rex. It's 4 mana, 5/4 with Adapt on your murlocs. Adapt pretty much is like Discover, except it gives you buffs instead of cards. You could give all your murlocs +3 attack or plus Divine Shield or Wind Fury, whatever. So maybe in Ungora we might see some murloc decks again. Because all the decks are getting nerfed because a lot of the cards are going to wild. But we'll keep Finja, Murloc Warleader and Bluegill. So maybe there's a possibility for some murloc decks. Especially because I think there will be some more murloc cards in Ungoro. Of course, one of the weaknesses of putting this card in a murloc deck is that it's not a murloc itself, it's a beast. All dinosaurs are beasts. I'm surprised they didn't invent a dinosaur subclass. We didn't have any murlocs here, so we didn't get a chance to show off the adapt ability. This is a 100% lethal puzzle. Let's see which cards we were holding in our hand. Inner Fire, Shadow Madness, Shadow Word Pain, Shadow Word Death, Pint-size Potion, Potion of Madness, Holy Nova, and Holy Fire. We have a 5/4 gentle Megasaur on the board that can still attack. Our hero power is available, and we have 9 mana. Our opponent has a Scavenging Hyena, Savannah Highmane, and King Crush on board, and has Explosive Trap up. See if you can figure out how to get lethal. I'll be doing a video next week explaining this solution. If you want more Hearthstone puzzles, I'll be posting a lot of them on my YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. Enjoy! See you next time.